Hi, YouTubers. I'm making peanut butter cookies too in my 4-ingredient cookbook. And you'll need 1 cup of crunchy peanut butter, 1 egg, and 1 cup of sugar, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla. So first I'm going to add my sugar. Then I'm going to add my egg. And 1 teaspoon of vanilla. And you can add either crunchy peanut butter or smooth peanut butter. And I think this right here is the smooth peanut butter. You add all of this and then you form them into 1-inch bowls and you bake it for about 10 minutes at 350 degrees, depending on your oven. My oven cooks a little higher, so I'll adjust my heat accordingly. And you just stir all this together, like so. As soon as you get it all stirred up, then you start forming your balls. Okay, it's just about there. I'm going to see if my spatula will work a little bit better on this. Okay, it's just about there. Now then, I'm going to start folding it because it's all combined, so about 1 inch. About this size right here, and then I'm going to do all mine again. I'm going to smash them down with a fork, and you do want to kind of get them all the same size if you can. It's almost impossible to do them all exactly the same size, but okay. I could get this, and some of them that are just a tad little, want just a little more of this one. The ones that were real small. Excuse me, I'm going to wipe my hands off. Before I continue smashing them down. Now I'm going to mash them down. I like to go this way a little bit so I don't have the fork indention, and then I like to go this way with it. So, there we go. I'll be back in just a minute with easy peanut butter cookies. I'm The cookies are done. We need to let them cool for about 15 minutes. And hope you enjoy your cookies. Hi, I'm back with the cool cookies. It's been approximately 15 minutes cooling time. They come out nice and easy and yum. This is what they look like, and they are delicious.